The majority of Queenslanders don't have alarms or cameras installed at home, but as crime worsens, demand for affordable security is on the rise. Now, two major discount retailers are making it cheaper than ever before to buy and install a security camera. But while they're good for your bank balance, do they actually do the job?
Once a luxury, now a safety essential.
You do not need to blow the budget to get security and peace of mind at your home.
Discount variety chains offering everything from outdoor cameras to indoor monitors for as little as $50.
A lot of the latest products are quite affordable and really easy to connect to your home as well.
Popular wireless doorbell cameras are easy to install but can cost up to $400. Big W and Kmart selling their brands for $99. The Eco model from Big W even featuring a wider viewing angle than the best-selling $149 ring camera.
If you can drill a hole and use a screwdriver, then you can install all of these yourself.
For outdoor cameras, Big W's model is the cheapest at $74, with Kmart's option $99. However, it features a siren which can be activated from your phone to alert intruders.
Having all those features packed into an affordable price like that, that's pretty interesting.
Popular Eufy cameras offer the same alarm feature, but you'll pay $249. The cheapest security option is an indoor camera, available at Kmart for $49 and $59 at Big W.
Whether it's keeping an eye on your kids or keeping an eye on your pets.
Technology expert Stephen Fenwick says all the budget options are adequate, with acceptable video quality and easy-to-use apps, which allow you to live stream directly to your mobile phone. They'll also notify you if any movement is detected.
More expensive brands might have added features such as advanced motion detection, infrared night vision and higher quality video. But even a budget camera could ward off would-be thieves.
Just someone seeing your camera is a deterrent.
And as an added bonus, some security cameras save you on insurance bills.
They might actually then offer you a discount on your insurance policy.
Olivana Lathouris, 9 News.